Hello, my name is Eric. I'm going to be demonstrating some of the new clipboard functionality in the Profile Planner today. I have a brand new LED classroom here that has not been set up yet. Here's the clipboard. When I try to go to the clipboard, it will take me to a page that's asking for the student roster. You can also get to this same page by clicking on Classroom. Roster. Notice there's a new link here for importing many students at a time. The sample file here shows you the format of that file. You may be able to export your current roster from another piece of software and import it here. Now I have students enrolled in my class. There's a second thing that needs to be done as well, and that's to choose which pages I want on my clipboard. If I try to use my clipboard before I've chosen which pages, it'll take me here. The other place to manage this can be gotten through Settings, Planner Management, Manage Classroom Clipboard, if you choose to make changes later on. This basically explains that there's more than one way of using the clipboard. They're both classroom and student forms. Today, I'm going to be using the clipboard to demonstrate keeping track of attendance, showing today's schedule, recording meals, and incident reports. Most of these other pages are about my busy day, and we'll cover these in another video. Okay, my clipboard should be now set up. One more thing before I access my clipboard is add some activities to the calendar so we can see them and see how they look on the clipboard. So right now we're covering Unit 11. I'll schedule Unit 11 starting today. Okay. Now I have activities scheduled for today. First page is present. All the students are present today except for Joy. Okay. I can access the pages on the clipboard by either clicking on the menu or using the navigation arrows at the bottom of the pages. Okay, here's what I just scheduled. What is happening in large group today? Let's see. Here's a complete explanation, materials I need, and the instructions for what we'll be doing. Okay, all students that were here had breakfast. We just completed lunch. Jane had her snack early. Okay, that's saved. I think that leaves the incident report. John fell down on the playground. And so I'll need to go ahead and the administrator helped him. So he fell down on side, bumped into the object, there's a scrape on the leg, and on the site by administrator. Okay, and mark that as complete for now. This clipboard can stay logged in and in the classroom for recording information later on. You can go back and say, oh, everybody else had snack, but Jean had to leave early, so she didn't have snack. Okay, I'm going to log out now. I'm logging right back in as the same teacher account, but the reports that I'm going to show you are also available to the administrator or anybody else who's linked to the classroom. So now I'll demonstrate some of the new reports that are associated with the clipboard functionality. The first thing we did was we took attendance. You can look at the attendance report. Here's the attendance report. Everybody who is present today. And here's a printable PDF version. I can download a CSV version of this for importing into QuickBooks or my accounting software. And or I can display it without this header. I also have the USDA reports available to me, the CACFP by name. So for breakfast, we see that we have the kids' ages here and a list of all the meals that were eaten. This is also available for at the site level for all classrooms at the site. It'll do a summary for this same report that will of all the monthly totals for all classrooms. So once again, it's broken down by age group, and all the totals are available here. This form should be familiar. And the final one is the incident report. Any completed incident reports, I can get a PDF version of those, which won't show here, but may also look familiar. Okay, that's it for the new clipboard functionality. Thank you for spending some time and hearing what we have to share.